How do you gauge and measure the temperature? How do you know that you're up there? Is it just by cooking with the pot alone is that guarantees it? Or
well, they have this great invention called a meat thermometer.